Hi students, how are you? I hope you are fine and you are staying home safely. You must be conscious about your health. You must use hand wash and hand sanitizer in several times in a day. You must wear mask while you are going outside. You must keep a social distance. Students, today take up your subjects VPD science. Viewer, picture, dictionary, science. Today's topic is one interesting topic, that is family. That's number 21. Family means actually each and every, means you also, I also, we are living in one family. So family is a place where all members live together. So family, about it you have to know, means family members, whom we will call what, okay? In our family, who are there? There are grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, uncle, aunt, and cousin. Okay, like this, many members are there. So, to whom you will call what? If I will make one tree, means family tree, how will be? First, grandfather. G-R-A-N-D-F-A-T-H-E-R. Grandfather. Who is grandfather? Grandfather is the father of your, means father of your father, father's father. Grandmother. G-R-A-N-D-M-O-T-H-E-R. Who is grandmother? Grandmother is your father's mother. So from them, who is coming? Father. F-A-T-H-E-R. Your father is coming. Then maternal grandfather. M-A-T-E-R-N-A-L. Maternal. G-R-A-N-D. Grandfather. And maternal grandmother. G-R-A-N-D. Grandmother. M-O-T-H-E-R. So maternal grandfather, maternal grandmother. From them, who is coming? Your mother. M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother. So, who is maternal grandfather? Your mother's father. Who is maternal grandmother? Your mother's mother. So, from them, father and mother, from them, what coming? Daughter. D-A-U-G-H-T-E-R. Daughter. Son. Okay, so like this, you, your brother, like this coming. So it is the family tree, grandfather, grandmother. From them, father is coming. If you have uncle, then uncle is also coming from them. Then your mother is coming from where? From maternal grandfather, maternal grandmother. Then father and mother, from them, you coming and you, your brothers, they are coming. And you and, as for example, daughter, son, that is from father and mother coming, means you and your sister. So then what they are calling? They are calling grandfather and grandmother, they are calling you that granddaughter or grandson. Daughter, granddaughter, D-A-U-G-H-T-R, granddaughter, and son, grandson, Z-R-A-N-D, grandson. Who are calling? Your grandfather and grandmother. They are calling you as granddaughter, grandson. So students, I think you understand. Now take out page number 21. And family are of two types. Means generally two types, that is joint family and nuclear family. This is a picture of joint family. So joint family means there will be grandfather, grandmother, your father, your mother, you, your uncle, your aunt, and their children. Means their daughter, son. And here one pet dog is also there. So father, mother, daughter, son. They are father, mother, daughter, son. This is nuclear family. Grandfather, grandmother, grandson, granddaughter. Grandfather, grandmother, and I told that you and your brother, grandfather and grandmother is calling them granddaughter, grandson. They are given, that's why. Then brother, sister, means when you and your sister or you and your brother, you are telling brother and sister. Uncle, aunt. Uncle means your father's brother. And aunt means your uncle's wife, aunt. Cousin means your uncle's and aunt's daughter is, she is cousin. Next, pet. Pet means who, the animals which we are keeping in homes or houses, that is called pet. So students, you must read it, this diagram about family. I think you understand. You must practice at home and you must read it carefully. Thank you.